Welcome back to Let's Play Daggerfall Unity. Hi. An audience of one. Anyway, this is the beginning of the end. Who gets the totem? So, Nolfaga contacted us when that guy stole the totem from us, thinking that we, you know, oh, you've chosen. I'm like, no, I did not choose. I killed a guy and took it back, and then I ended up with three totems, and then we had two totems. We still have two totems. That was my copy of Broken Diamonds. Put that in the wagon. Thank you. But stuff in the wagon. Oh, right. There's something I wanted to try to do. Let's see, they have a mage's guild here. Probably. It's probably that one. But let's just go check. I want to enchant this bracer I got. A pacified watch. They're not happy with me? What'd I do? Huh? I'm a scoundrel. I guess because I took that. Well, that's not good. I don't know if I want to be a scoundrel. Where am I supposed to be meeting her? Yeah. I didn't pacify that one, I guess. Interesting how I talk to people without being aware that they're there. Give me this letter. It's probably that, the top one? Gray Brone of Wayrest at the Mastering Residence. Alright, so we're going to Wayrest. Wayrest. They don't like me much there either. What? We just head that way. I have a feeling that's not a big place. What's it? Can't keep it in my mind. Nope. Gray Brown. I'm gonna say no, and instead I'm gonna go to Knightsbrook, and then we'll mess around in Knightsbrook, and then we'll go to Gray Brown. Oops. A hand grips your wrist from behind. Spinning, you open your mouth to shout for the guards. A skeletal hand stuffs a letter into your mouth. The heavily robed skeleton releases your wrist and turns away, unnoticed by other passerby. Stray animals roam freely through the city streets. Quill and paper. So I got a letter. It could only be from... what's his name? The necromancer. The dude at Scourge Barrow. I remember everything but his name. This is on the tip of my tongue. King of the Worms, thank you. Persephone, you will soon have the Totem of Tibreceptum in your hands. I already do. I actually have two of them somehow. It is foreseen in the stars, and I have read them. Know you this. All of mortal stature are filled with pride and greed. To give the totem to any of them is to let loose mortal vanity upon this world. They will destroy the very thing they covet. I have no earthly desires. Yeah, but you're still filled with pride and greed, I'm sure. I have no mortal pride, no petty greed. Only one such as I can wield the totem safely, for I would take it into the Aetherius and leave behind this earthly shell. So long as the totem exists, it is a danger to all and Tamriel. It rhymes with shell. Bring me the totem and I will safeguard the world. Mm-hmm. I will not offer you gold or gems. I will offer you what only I can give. Fame. Your reputation throughout Tamriel will soar. Lord of the Necromancers, King of the Worms. I don't believe that he's going to help humanity. That would greatly surprise me. Perchance thou knowest where thy mage guildeth be. Mage guild. Haven't got a clue. One minute of your time. Blunt. And then... mark it on the map. Thank you. Okay. It is there, of course. And... let's take a look at this thing. I think I have it on a wagon for some reason. I should sell this stuff too, because I'm passing by. We don't need this stuff. There's the bracer, right? So it would go in one of these slots and I can enchant it. I was thinking enchant it with carry weight or additional spell points, but I don't think I'm gonna, this is the final quest, I don't think I'm gonna need to be hauling a lot of stuff out of the dungeon. I mean, I don't have anything I need to buy anyway, so even if it did. Except more stuff for enchantments. Ta-da! Oh, is that it? It's that tall? It's pretty impressive. That means we'll have to go up multiple flights of stairs to just... find the guy. The enchanter guy. I think I know where he is. I know this layout. Okay. We go through here, we go through here. And then into here, and then up the stairs. And then he should be right here. Somewhere here, I think. Yep. Cool. Make magic item. Oh, I have a bracelet. Huh. Alright, so I got a bracelet, amulet, ring, and a bracer. Okay, so these are the amulets, as I already filled. Bracelet I can do. Bracers I can do. These marks are... recall and fireballs. I've never even used them. I think technically I must have used this one. Well, maybe I found it used. I don't know. So I can enchant two things. I didn't realize I had a bracer. Yeah, so the rings and amulets are full. Is it cumulative? So I gotta wonder. Extra spell points. Now, the only thing is... during winter... summer... where is it? No. Spring... and fall. Now we're kind of over, so I'll put bad reactions or bad rep with commoners. Bracelet of... Bracelet of Magery. I like that. Enchant! It has been enchanted. So. Now it's gonna be under a magic item. Where'd the bracelet go? Is it still in the wagon? Like, was it on the wagon to begin with and just left it there? Well, it would stick out because it would have this magic effect. Where'd you go? Is it right in front of me? Am I not seeing it? To that. That's not fair. I'm actually looking on the ground to see if it fell on the ground. All right. Yeah, I don't understand. Alright. I'll have to do the same here, then. Maybe the bracer will turn up. Okay, extra spell points. During winter. Summer. Spring. And fall. And then bad rep with commoners. Bracer of Majory. That shows up. Because I want extra spell points all the time. So, interesting is that... I compare... I don't know how much more it gives. But my intelligence... okay. 300 spell points available. $375. Oh, it's decreased because I have a new maximum. Okay. I wonder what's up with the bracer. And where's the other things that I supposedly have? That's the ring. These are already magical, aren't they? They're quest items. That is weird. Everyone saw that, right? I enchanted that thing. So I wanna see if I can increase it even more. Like, I don't know, is it cumulative? Maybe a general store. Maybe looking for like a clothing store, but they don't have that here. How am I viewed? I'm a common citizen. Oh, they don't hate me anymore. Now Daggerfall hates me. And Wayrest is fine. I guess I timed out of that one. By the Arch Druid. Alright, show me where these are. Thank you. Let's see if they have a brace or a bracelet in one of these common... Oh, not common, general stores. It's a very tiny fountain. Dogs and cats must love it. Here. It's over here. Not here. Or they are somewhere around here. There it is. Greetings. I can always wear stuff underneath my armor, right? I'm not sure if that's... I guess you can enchant it. Really wanted a brace or a bracelet. No. No. I want what I want. Southeast Andy Ricks. Really need a clothing store. So, I don't know. Gonna find one that has... Oh, I had the wrong way. Not east, west. Although, now it... yeah, mostly south. I don't want to run in there. Excellent. This? Oh, then this. Yeah, in my way. There's an apothecary. You're gonna sell bracers and stuff. I can sell you some of this crap. Get rid of it, really. Right, so there's that shelf, this shelf. Nope. So clipping through the wall there, see that? You gotta see it. Oh, it's one of the boxes, look at that. Look at that. So let's head to Warmore. No one attacking? Gwinaz or Hearth House? Oh, I don't know what I tripped over. She might have it. Bracer, yes. Thank you. Ding! No. Okay. Cloth amulet, no. Those slots are full. Alright, so we got... We got one. Mages. Oh, look on the map. Thank you. So I can enchant this other one. Because I want to know if it's cumulative. And if it is, I want there to be cumulative. It's an interesting color building. Plural, I think. Oh, it's all the way up. I see it. Oof. Yikes. I'm gonna restart the recording. Oh my God. This place is possessed. Oh, that's a pretty cool effect. You can't look at her. She has a boob exposed. And while I definitely don't mind seeing boobs exposed, YouTube minds. I don't like it. And then they restrict my videos or give me a strike or something. Where's everybody? I need people's... Okay, is this place the Mage's Guild or a library? Come on now. Peekaboo. Peekaboob. So we got his books. Books, books, and more books. I know, I wouldn't complain, but I'm not looking for books. Hello. Alright, so... Yeah. Saving before. You can imagine that I'm asking, oh, these things... And the enchantment's cumulative? And, he says yes or no. And yes is this, and no is me reloading. Extra spell points. Winter. Spring. Summer. And fall. And we gotta add a side effect because we're over the limit. Bad rep with commoners. And then... Bracer of Mysticism. Enchant! Oh crap, I hit exit. Don't hit exit. Just a big red button, you know? Some reason it doesn't, yeah, stand out to me. I don't know. Winter, extra, spring, summer, extra, during fall. Okay. Now enchant. Alright. What's up? I've been. Yeah, I have my spell points back. Because we traveled, so. When you travel cautiously, it means you're sleeping in inns and stuff, so you get your, you know, you get your hit points, stamina, magic back. So if you put it on. Ding. It did, it's cumulative. I have 450 spell points available. So we could theoretically keep going and get two bracelets. And then we'd have 600 spell points. We would have, yeah, double the amount of spell points. That's amazing. Well, thank you very much. Oops. One more. Forevermore. Alright, so now we'll go and meet with her. I'm gonna save again. So it's called Gray Brown. Streetwise improved. I'm using my etiquette. Some of these buildings are very run down. You can even see a couple broken windows here and there. Streetwise has improved. No. Very rare that I'm diseased. If I was, I probably wouldn't have made it to that healer. I'd just be dead. So, yeah, I figured we'd talk to her first, and then we'll go see Nolfaga, because if we have to decide who gets the totem, I'm completely not convinced by the King of Worms, or, well, Edwire sent people to kill me, so he's not getting it from me. And, who else? Gortwog sent people to kill me. Brisciana wants it, the Underking wants it, and they sent me letters, and, yeah, King of Worms sent me a letter. So out of those three, yeah, I'm choosing the Brisciana, and therefore the Emperor. I mean, doing all this for him the whole time, so I know it's probably the boring choice, giving the Emperor the totem. But what can I tell you? It's the one that makes sense to me. So, we're supposed to find this. Oh. Oh, I have it on, but. Yeah, take that off. And she'll answer me. Okay. What do I want now? She's still cross with me. The mastering resins. Don't know, don't care, don't want to talk to you anymore. Goodbye. Okay, Stinger. By the dragon, it's you. I don't want a regional. I want general, right? Yeah. Marked on the map. Thank you. And frame rate hits. Going north. Restarting. Crouching and restarting. We crouch to restart. That's how it goeth. I wonder what the limit is. How many things you can enchant with spell points? Become a limitless spellcaster with ultimate potential. The Mastering Resonance. Saving here. Someone says, "Come on in." You're Elisana Woodsmith. By the Arch Druid, it's you. Well, I'm looking for Lady Brissiana. You are not her. Oh, you don't have her hidden in one of your closets. So I will just have to continue the search myself, and that's the door. An irritated voice hollers, "It's open." Okay. Ah! Like, how many times am I going to tell you to come in? Your Emperor will be most grateful. The totem could have started a civil war in the wrong hands. Thank you, Persephone. Now you must away to Nalfaga. She holds the key to the Mantella. Free the Mantella, and the Emperor controls Great Numidium through the totem. Oh, really? Yeah, so that baby's like a remote control or something. Okay. Nothing new here, okay. Well, that's exciting. I forget where it is. She dungeoned. Yes. Is that where it is, Rothgarian Mountains? The ground here vibrates faintly. You please point us to Kingcroft Orchard, yes. You please point us to Singing Ascension of Akatosh, yes. You have stumbled into an ongoing battle. Come across someone praying. Something about an acrid. Oh! They gave me the Warlock's Ring. I didn't even know she gave me that. Brissiana must have given me that. The Warlock's Ring of the Archmage Cerebane is one of the most popular relics of myth and fable. In Tamriel's ancient history, Cerebane saved all of the continent by judicious use of his ring, and ever since it has helped adventurers with less lofty goals. It is best known for its ability to reflect spells cast at its wearer, and to improve his or her speed and health, though it may have additional powers. No adventurer can wear the Warlock's Ring for long, for it is said that the ring is Cerebane's alone to command. Okay, so it's Shalador's Mirror, which reflects spells. I don't want to do that, I don't want to absorb spells. It's got a healing effect, or a heal spell on it, and Feet of Nortorigo, which is not a speed thing, but more of an agility thing, I think. Okay, well, we're putting all our stuff back on. I don't want info, no. Everything. You notice a strong acrid odor. Alright, I had to cut that out. There were nymphs and they were naked. I don't think I need this stuff, really. Had a magical amulet. So the ongoing battle. Are these the people on my side? All of a sudden they start attacking. At least it's not all me. I have some people on my side. Chain left holder. The arrows. I probably don't need those either. Is that it? Everyone else is friends? Friends. Friends, you are a friend? No, I don't need. Okay, bye bye. Mithril staff. Alright. I'm off to seek my fortune.